boxing champion Abner Marj is working hard for his August 13th fight against Joseph Agbeko. It's a championship at the Bantamweight Tournament on Showtime. So that's it, training's over?
It's done.
You look very fast today, your speed increased. What's the secret?
Practice speed every day, shadowbox.
How do you practice speed, shadowboxing?
Shadowboxing, you let loose, you let your hands loose, you know. You don't put power behind them, you just, you know.
So what's next for the day? You came in here, you trained for 2 hours, you did 1,000 interviews, now what?
You know what, I didn't run this morning, but I'm the type of guy that don't run in the mornings, I run in the evenings. So tonight I'm running at 8. Going to the park, doing like, you know, 45 hour run.
And that's it, and then back to training camp tomorrow?
Sleep and same routine next day.
Same routine, and Clemente, you're happy? Good day at the office?
Sure, I'm happy. I bring my
muscle.
It gives me energy.
It gives you wings, huh?
Yeah, wings.
You guys delivered the shoes?
Yep, cut a hay auto sales right here.
Cudahy, where?
Cudahy Auto Sales, that's the dealership.
Oh, really? You own it?
Yeah, I'm the owner. Don't
Very you? Cool, man. What can I get over there?
Anything you want, you let me know.
Really?
I take care of everybody.
You take care of everybody? Cudahy Auto Sales?
You need some shoes?
Shoes?
You need some shoes?
Yeah, what size you got? you guys, start to finish, it's an all-service dealership.
It's an all-service dealership. We're trying to make our people happy, you know what I mean?
That's important.
We sponsor a couple fighters here and there, you know, to help us out, help them out.
So Abner Mares, your sponsor, will be in a jacket and the shorts?
Yep.
Very cool. So what are we looking for? The C?
The C. The wings. It's right there on the license plate of that Chrysler 300 right there.
That's a nice Chrysler.
Yeah,
what's the other one, a Bentley?
The other one's a Jaguar. Both of those are from Cudahy.
Whose jacket is it? Is that Abner's? How do you sell Jags too in your dealership if you're like a Chrysler dealership? Or you sell everything?
I sell everything. SUVs, boats, RVs, anything. Anything anybody's looking for. Economical, luxury.
That's, you know,
just
cool.
Just to get to A to B, A to whatever.
What does the Chrysler go for? It used to be like 26.
Yeah, something like that. That's fully loaded. You know, something like that probably goes for like 16, 17.
That's awesome. It's a good deal.
Yeah, low miles, impeccable.
How's Cudahy? A good area?
Nah.
I haven't been there in a while. So 323.
Yeah.
It's near Bell Gardens, but it's near, what's that city that's been in the news with the city manager robbing the city?
It's right next door, right there.
What's it called? What was that?
Bell.
Yeah. Man, that guy, he made what, millions?
Millions. Saab Chevrolet.
$800,000 a month for what?
Saab Chevrolet closed down because they closed down.
But that's nice of you to sponsor fighters and show up here at their training camps and help them out.
Yeah.
You love boxing.
I love boxing.
What's your name?
My name is Junior Rivas.
Junior Rivas. So Junior, who's your favorite boxer of all time?
Of all time? I'm gonna say Mike Tyson. I've always liked Mike Tyson.
Yeah.
That's a badass Jag. Why a Jaguar, Abner?
Because you know what? I wanted a 7, but everybody has them. The BMW, the 7 Series. But my boy right here, the truth, he was telling me, don't get it. Everybody
Why?
Has it. I'll get you something else. He surprised me with that. I didn't even know.
When I first interviewed you, drove a pickup. You drove a truck.
Yeah.
And then it got jacked or something happened.
Oh, yeah. That's when I had my Denali.
You're laughing. Hey, did you take it? Now you're in a Jaguar. You feel like a superstar in it?
Nah, it's the same thing. That don't change you.
What do you mean? It draws a lot of attention when you drive that.
Yeah, it does, but...
Not for you? It's not a big deal?
It's not a big thing. You know?
Shouldn't be.
It's not.
It hasn't changed the whole bit. It hasn't changed the whole bit. You're still the same old person.
No, of course, but it's cool.
Yeah, but some people, just because they have a nice car, they think they're all that now, you know. But nah, me, you know, thank God, my hard work, you know, it only, you know, just look going outside and looking at the car, you know, it just tells me that, you know, I worked hard.
But not only that, but I mean, some people don't realize what you do for a living, very few people could do. Until you go in there and spar and get hit in the face, or get hit with that killer body shot, you're smiling. But many fans have never really got into it like that. So tell me about that from your perspective, because you work hard for everything you have.
Exactly. Like any other normal job, you know, they get up every morning, they go out, do their job, you know, 6-7 hours, they come home tired, just like us. But our thing is, you know, it's physical. We get hit, we're getting punched, you know, we got to leave the family sometimes. We do camps, you know, and it's hard, man. It's hard. I work hard for that. Some people say, you only train 3 months and, you know, you get paid so much. But, you know, it's 3 months of a hard training. You only take 3 weeks off, if anything, two, and then you're back at it. So, you know, it's different, but it's harder, I think.
You're the star, so I know this didn't happen to you. But sometimes you go in there to spar, and for a week afterwards, your ear hurts, your eye hurts, your teeth hurt, your chin.
Yeah, man, we're humans, man. We're humans. We're sparring some other, you know, human being. They hit hard. The next day, you're all sore, and, you know, it's
but you love that. You like that.
Yeah, I like that. You know, you get back into the gym. Yeah, you know what? There's times, you know, at the level I am, there's times I spar, you know, different guys. There's times, you know, I don't get my butt kicked, but, you know, I get hit sometimes, you know, but that only tells you, okay, the next day I got to work on this, you know, and that. You know, it's not like, you know, you just because you're already, like, you know, at a different level doesn't mean that you're not going to get hit by these young kids that are coming to help you out for sparring.
There you have it. Abner Mars, Joseph Agbeko, going down August 13th. You won't want to miss it. FayezNewsReporting.com. Mel Isekback, reporting.
Reporting.